leaving Dallas County. I was heading for the Auburn Plains. Gonna have me a big old weekend, cruising up for the Alabama game. You know. Well, I had a little stash in the glove box, two kegs mounted in the trunk. This really true, one thing I never do is I never ever really drive drunk anymore. Now, just about the time I hit the city line and I heard an old siren whine. And that orange and blue I've been dreaming about seemed to be flash mostly blue. Uh-oh. So I pulled over, rolled down the window, and I acted real polite. When he asked me that million-dollar question, he said, "Son, have you had anything to drink tonight?" I had a couple of beers, two bottles of scotch, eight kamikazes, an ounce of peach schnapps, 10 shots of Jaeger and a quart of gin. Saw me swerving, it was probably the wind. Other than that, I'm fine to drive, and I'm still alive. Me, oh my, I'm fine to drive. Drive that thing, will you? As I sat there on Sherp Jordan Drive, and he said, "I'm gonna have to give you a field test. See if you can walk this line." Now, my mother always told me to be truthful. She said, "Son, don't you ever tell a lie." And I said, "Well, I ain't so sure about walking, but I'm fine to drive. But I'm still alive. Me, oh my, I'm fine to drive. Only had a couple of beers, two bottles of scotch, eight kamikazes, an ounce of peach schnapps, 10 shots of Jaeger and a quart of gin. Saw me swerving, it was probably the wind. Other than that, I'm fine to drive."
Thank you very much.